Hello Tapan. So the drawing is fine, but because there is no photo reference attached with your image, so I'll just critique you or let you know your strong, weak, and how to improve looking at this picture. So I'm assuming the light is coming from this side. Now, when you have two elements. So, I would say you have four elements. One is the background, second is the foreground, third is the apple, fourth are the pieces of grapes. So, you need to see which one is the darkest. For example, if the background is darkest, that means you are applying more dark values here. If the seems like the foreground was the lightest, so you have kept it light. Seems like the grapes were darker than the apple. Now, because I don't have any reference, so I cannot say how exactly what colors were these, because apple is available in both green and red, and even the grapes come in variety of colors. First, you need to measure all the elements that you see in your composition in different values. Remember the value scale that you did in color theory design, how light and dark a color is that we measure in terms of value. Now, after measuring that, first you need to do is block all your form shadows and cast shadow. So I see you have marked the cast shadow, but the form shadow, the shadow which is being formed on the object itself, that is missing here. I can see slight, but majority I am not able to see. Once you build that, then you build the middle value, light tone, and then last come the highlight. So there are some steps which are missing in your drawing. Try to go back to your reference, fix some values, and submit it again. I'm giving you passing marks for this assignment so that you can move towards the next assignment, but for better grades, you can always resubmit.